Stop me if you've heard this one before. You're getting ready to play Street Fighter V. After warming up in practice mode, you queue up for a ranked match. You say to yourself, I already filtered all the PS4 players since a lot of them are on Wi-Fi, so I should be safe and have some stable matches, right? Then, some South American guy gets matched with you, there's a huge lag spike, your points are stolen, and you rank down. Want to prevent this from happening again? Well, I have a solution for that. First, download Peerblock. I'll leave a link in the description. Next, go to iBlockList.com and download the list for the countries giving you trouble. Not good at recognizing flags? Take a screen cap, then do a reverse search. After launching Peerblock, go to Settings 1, click on Show Allowed Connections, and set different text colors for allowed and blocked to make it easier to read the list. As you can see, I use green for allowed and black for blocked. Next, click on Save. After that, go to Port Settings and click 80, 25, and 110. Once you have your block list text files extracted, merge all of them into a single file using Notepad. Open it and input the following text. At echo off, copy star.txt, p2pgaming.txt. I'll write this up in the description for you to copy. Save it as merge.bat. Put it in the folder where the lists are stored and run it. It will merge all text files into a single one named p2pgaming.txt. Once you're done with that, go to List Manager in Peerblock, click on Add, then give a description to your list. Click on Add File and then browse to your p2pgaming.txt file. Finally, close List Manager. There, now you will not get matched up with players from those countries. Don't forget to update your lists every so often, as new IPs are added to the site for countries that you've already blocked. With the use of a list compiled via this method and a bit of studying, I started getting more stable matches and reached the Super Diamond rank. Good luck!